Okay, so this is the first official video of the year, and while I was setting the resolutions, I was actually setting my goals. This year, we just plan to hit at least 30,000 subscribers on YouTube. Okay, because of I'm currently at 66 subscribers, this is like almost impossible, but I believe that I can actually do it.
How's it going, guys? Max here. So,
MediaTek just overtook Qualcomm to be the best smartphone chipset vendor. Let's get into it. Okay, so Counterpoint just released the charts for best smartphone chipset vendors a few days ago, and we actually saw from the charts that MediaTek actually passed Snapdragon. MediaTek had 31%, while Snapdragon has 28%, that is market share, which from last year, Snapdragon had 31% and MediaTek had 26. Well, Snapdragon, they make the best chipsets. That's they are unbeaten there. Even MediaTek's chipsets are not as strong as or as powerful as Snapdragon chipsets. But we are seeing now that MediaTek, they have actually surpassed Snapdragon. Well, mainly because of the pricing of the MediaTek chipsets. See, some Snapdragon chipsets are actually more costly than MediaTek chipsets, and because of budget phones are actually more popular. Okay, not more popular. They are sold more than flagship phones. Any smartphone vendor that is with chipsets to the budget side will actually make more sales, and that is exactly what has happened in MediaTek's situation. Snapdragon still makes better chips than them. I'm not saying that MediaTek's chips are bad, they're actually good, but Snapdragon chipsets, they are just better than MediaTek's chipsets. But because of Snapdragon chipsets are actually priced higher than MediaTek's chipsets, MediaTek actually made more sales. Well, actually, that is just one out of the many reasons I found that MediaTek surpass Snapdragon. Well, that's mainly it. Over the past like few weeks, I think almost in all of my videos, I've actually said the Snapdragon at least once. So seeing that MediaTek has passed them, it's actually weird in a way, sure. This doesn't mean that Snapdragon doesn't make good chipsets. They are the best smartphone chipset makers, but MediaTek is just, will I say, better at marketing their products.
Well, this is actually shocking in a way, but it's what we have. I think this will actually teach Snapdragon a little lesson to price their chipsets better, maybe in the upcoming future. I'm actually making a second video on the full reasons why MediaTek actually passed Samsung. This is just the preview or the information telling you that MediaTek passed Samsung. The full video explaining the reasons why is actually coming up. So if you want to see that video, please subscribe and hit that notification bell. It's actually the next video I post so that you see it first. But yeah, just go on now living, knowing that MediaTek actually surpassed Samsung in best smartphone chipset vendors. That's all for now. Tell me your suggestions like in the comment section. And if you want to see that video, also tell me. Like, subscribe, share to your friends so that they can actually see it. And I'll see you soon.